I'm thankful for warm socks, hot chocolate and ice cream, hugs and kisses, late night phone calls and text messaging. I'm thankful for the trees, the clouds, flowers and blue skies, my friends, my family, music and the color of my eyes. I'm thankful for warm blankets, books, French toast and coffee too, chapstick, pictures, fruit and colors, chocolate fondue. But most of all, I'm thankful for each day and for what life sends my